Could you tell us what kind of woman do you play, real quick?
It's not a really quick answer, actually. She's someone who is complex and passionate and very much in love with the man that she's with and sort of lives for him. And as soon as he becomes unavailable, she believes that life isn't worth living anymore. So I guess she's a sad character.